Jamie Lackey in the 44 out to the lead. Followed by the 5 of Steve Clark, 4 of David Price, the 09 of Brown, and then Robbie Morgan rounding out the top 5. Rice in the 0, Price in the 1, and Ackard in the double 0. One lap officially scored, and Jamie Lackey, race leader, 6 laps the distance for B Hobby Heat Races. David Price trying to take the second position away from Clark, and he's got it. Racing with this B Hobby Heat Race. 2 laps have been scored. Lackey in the 44 out in front. Points leader David Price going for the lead down the back straightaway as they go into turn 3. Lackey holding on for the lead ahead of David Price in the 4. And then James Price in the 1. The 09 of Freddie Brown, 0 of Andrew Rice, and the double 0 of Jeff Ackard. Lackey continues to lead. This will determine the inside row for the feature later on tonight for the B Hobby division. 3 laps officially scored, and now 4 laps have been scored. Lackey holding on to the lead over a hard-charging David Price. Lackey in turn 3. Price to the bottom of the track, coming out of 4. David Price in the 4 as they take the white flag. Price to the lead. Jamie Lackey falls to 2nd as they go down the back straightaway. David Price in turn 3. Price out of turn 4 to the checkered flag. David Price followed by Jamie Lackey in the 44. James Price in the 1. The 09 of Freddie Brown. 0 of Andrew Rice. Sportsman division, please report to the staging area. Sportsman, please report to the staging area. Some problems here in hot laps. Unable to make it out for the heat race. That'll move Darren Bustler up to the outside pole. McMahon and Bustler, the front row, as they go into turn 1. Down the back straightaway, McMahon to the lead in the 13. Bustler in 2nd, Pat Lackey right there in 3rd. Justin Best 4th, Jonathan Sims running out the top 5. And then Rodney Murphy. Murphy loops it around in turn 4. Caution flag out. Green flag racing as McMahon and Bustler lead the field. We go down the back straightaway. DJ McMahon, feature winner from earlier this season, looking to take this heat race win. McMahon the leader with 1 lap officially scored. A good race for 2nd. Darren Bustler. Darren Bustler going for the lead down the back straightaway, and he's got it. A little bit of contact between the B4 and the 13, and the B4 comes out of it as race leader. Darren Bustler out in front, and Pat Lackey in the 4 has moved into 2nd. DJ McMahon falls to 3rd. McMahon, though, moving into the 2nd position as he gets around the 4 of Lackey. McMahon will try to reel in the B4 of Bustler now. Bustler in the lead, followed by DJ McMahon, Pat Lackey, Willie Bustler in the 31B in 4th. Jonathan Sims rounds out the top 5. And then Justin Best and Rodney Murphy, 6th and 7th. We have reached the half. We are past the halfway point. 4 laps now scored. Bustler in the lead. Darren Bustler getting set to enter turn 3. Bustler out of turn 4. White flag in the air as we enter the final lap of this heat race. Darren Bustler in the lead. Good racing throughout the field behind Bustler. Darren Bussler. Enters turn three, and here he comes out of turn four to the checkered flag. Followed by DJ McMahon, Willie Bussler, Pat Lackey, Jonathan Sims, Justin Best, and Rodney Murphy. That will be the outside row for the feature later on this evening. Sportsman qualifying coming up next. It'll be one lap on the clock for the sportsman drivers. Late models, please report to the staging area. Giving the drivers the one to green sign this time, so we will be feature racing next time around. Lackey is going to start in the third position. Jamie Lackey in the 44 will start up there in the third position. With the B Hobby Division. In the four, the race leader, followed by Darren Bussler in the B4. B44 of Jamie Lackey in third, Willie Bussler in the 31 in fourth, and in the 13 of McMahon rounding out the top five. Jonathan Sims just outside the top five in that 30 machine. James Price in seventh, Justin Best in eighth. Pat Lackey ninth, Rodney Murphy rounding out the top 10, ahead of Robbie Morgan, Steve Clark, Andrew Rice, Freddie Brown, and Jeff Ackard. Price continues to lead the way in the four machine. Jonathan Sims will exit the track as the four of David Price continues to lead the way. Six laps have been scored. David Price out in front and the yellow flag in the air. 30 of Sims unable to make it off the track. The drivers, the one to green sign. We'll be back to green flag racing next time around. David Price, points leader, out in front. Then the B4 of Darren Bussler. In second, Jamie Lackey running in the third position. Willie Bussler in fourth. And DJ McMahon rounding out the top five. Best in the 16 and 6. James Price, the 1, running in 7th. Rodney Murphy, the 411, in the 8th position. Pat Lackey, 9th. Steve Clark rounding out the top 10. And we're back to green flag racing as David Price comes out of turn 4. Robbie Morgan, Freddie Brown, and Andrew Rice round out the field. Price in the 4, the race leader. 20 laps the distance. And lap 7 going up on the board. Price continuing the lead in the 4 ahead of Darren Bussler in the B4 as 8 laps have been officially scored. Price continues to lead, but Darren Bussler in a very close second as they go into turn 3. The 4 and the B4 racing for the lead. David Price holding on to the lead ahead of Darren Bussler. Jamie Lackey running in a very strong third tonight ahead of Willie Bussler in fourth. And Justin Best has moved into the top 5. Jay McMahon, Price continues to lead the way. Sportsman division, we need you in staging. Sportsman, please report to the staging area for your feature. David Price continues to show the way ahead of Darren Bustler in second. Jamie Lackey in the third position, Willie Bustler in fourth, and then Justin Best rounding out the top five. Price will put the zero of Rice, a lap down. Bustler coming with him. Caution flag out. An accident over in turn two, bringing out the caution. And giving the drivers the one to green sign. Sportsman Division, please report to the staging area. Sportsman Division, we need you in staging. Only eight laps remain in the B-Hobby feature. Lap shootout to determine the winner in the B-Hobby division. David Price leading the field down the back straightaway, going into turn three. And here comes David Price out of turn four to green flag racing. And Bustler in the B4 looking for the lead. Price holding him off down the back straightaway. David Price continues to lead by the slimmest of margins over Darren Bustler. Jamie Lackey in the 44, certainly not going away. Willie Bustler in the 31, Justin Best continues to round out the top five. Team lap score, David Price out in front. As lap 15 going up on the board now, Price continues to lead the way. David Price continues to lead, but good racing throughout the field in the B-Hobby division. Willie Bustler in the 31B looking to take the third position. A little bit of contact made between Bustler and Lackey, and Willie Bustler comes out of it in third. Jamie Lackey in fourth. Now Willie Bustler will gain on the B4 of Darren Bustler. The five of Steve Clark entering the top five. Rice leading the way. Andrew Rice will exit the racetrack in the zero. David Price leading the way, but a good battle for second. Darren Bustler in second. Willie Bustler in third. Jamie Lackey fourth. Steve Clark rounding out the top five. White flag in the air as we enter the final lap of the B-Hobby feature. David Price is well out in front, but who's going to be scored in second? David Price in turn three. Price out of turn four to the checkered flag. David Price followed by Darren Bustler, Jamie Lackey, Willie Bustler, Steve Clark, Justin Best, Rodney Murphy, Pat Lackey, James Price in the one, Freddie Brown in the 09, then the 13 of McMahon. A big win tonight. Tennessee's own David Price taking the win in the B-Hobby feature tonight. And over in tier parking, he's getting set to make his way down the back straightaway. David Price in the four. And in the grandstand area, he's getting set to come down the front straightaway. A big round of applause for the four. Sweetwater, Tennessee's David Price taking the win in the B-Hobby division tonight. 17 cars signed in. When it's all said and done, our points leader, David Price, will visit the Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln Victory Lane. It's now time for the Sportsman Division.